Hi friends, it's Xochilt again. So right now I want to make something with you. As you can see, I have some ingredients. I have mozzarella cheese, I have English muffins, and I have some tomato sauce. I got 2 spoons right here, and I will show you why do I have the spoons right here. Also, something that is with me right now is this book, the book Making Pizza with Math. And I will invite you to do one at home and with your family. So the first thing that we need to do is to take the English muffin, cut it in half, and put it on something. You can use a baking pan, or you can put a plate for right now, or you can use something just to put it down. So what do you think is the next step we need? Well, I will show you why do I have 2 spoons right here. I will use 1 spoon for the cheese and 1 spoon for the sauce. So what will happen if I don't measure the sauce? If I just drop the sauce? And what will happen if I use the spoon? This is like my measuring tool. Well, I'm gonna get one spoon of tomato sauce, and I'm going to add it to a pizza. I'm going to spread over the tomato sauce. There you go. And then if I don't use the spoon, I will just put everything like that. Oh no! Do you guys think that pizza will be good? What will happen if then I spread this? What will happen to the sauce if I just throw all my sauce like that? Well, look it. Now it's going down. That's why I only use 1 spoon for my perfect pizza. This is going to be our trial pizza. Well, then I will add my cheese. Oopsie. I'm gonna use maybe 1 or 2 spoons of cheese. Let me see. Here's 1 spoon. I'm gonna spread the cheese over. Maybe 2 will be better. And then I'm going to add another spoon of cheese. There you go. That's just right. You guys also can add some pepper on it if you guys like. But now I'm going to move out to my trial pizza. What will happen if I just dump all the cheese, or if I just add that cheese? Will that pizza be good? Well, maybe what I'm going to do is I'm going to make another muffin, and I'm going to share some of the sauce that I have right here. Just that way we don't waste our sauce. So instead of putting a lot of sauce in one muffin, we are using that sauce to put it in another muffin. And we're going to have an extra pizza then. And then I'm making these pizzas perfect. Then I'm going to use my spoon for the cheese. And I'm going to add, how many spoons? 1 or 2? It's however you guys like. If you guys want to use 2, the pizza will be very cheesy and very delicious. But if you don't like cheese a lot, then you can use only 1. So here's 1 spoon for this pizza. Then another spoon for this pizza. And there you go. Very simple and easy. And delicious and healthy. So this is a great way to do your pizza using your measures. Because what will happen if you don't use your measure? Maybe you will have too much or not too much or very little. So after this step, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put 15 minutes in the oven so all the cheese gets ready to eat. 15 minutes, that's something that is very important. We need to put a timer, like Mr. Rosie. He put a timer right here. So as him, we're going to put a 15 minutes timer. So when the timer goes off, we are going to be ready to eat our pizza. Well, thank you for watching this video with me, guys. I hope to see you soon, and I hope you guys enjoy this little recipe. It's very simple, and you can make it at home with your family. Have fun, guys. See you soon. Delicious pizza.